How's it going, guys? Welcome back to another video. And I just tried recording another video, but I found out that it deleted it. Well, it didn't work, so I gotta redo this. So basically what I just did was I just put these cards in, you know, from my sorting video a couple days ago. Was it all the new one that should be uploaded? I think it should be uploaded yesterday. Next, I don't have any of these, actually, of like the dark or whatever types. So we're going to electric, right? This electric page. So, let's install my electric, see if we go. So, you guys can check out the other video on my channel. But it's old slash new Pokemon cards. Here we go. So right now I'm just gonna put these in, and I'll show you guys after once I have them all in. So let me just put them all in. I do have a lot of these, so the more Pokemon cards I get, the more I can put in. So that is great. I did put, I think, one space page, like per page. I put a space for extra cards of that same type. So that was a good idea on my part and my friends. He was the one that kind of helped me out there. But the more I grow in size with these, yeah. Just turn this like this so you guys can see. Just what I added right there. That one was already there. That one. That's definitely the one. Surfer Pikachu. I don't think they have that one anymore. So let's see if I can end it. Oh. If it does get a little bit dark in one corner, it's because the way I have it, it's a strap that goes like, it's like a band for my iPad. And sometimes it goes over the camera. But it shouldn't affect. Whoa. That happens a lot. Something gets in my camera like a little bit of dust. We can focus it. Can I focus? There we go. Focused. Alright. Now let's do water. We only have one water, so it's not gonna be that big of a deal. I put two pages in that one. Oops. So let's just put this right there. And it's a Magikarp. There it is, right there. So. There we go. Let's see. Focus. There we go. Focused. Now we're going to these ones. Up. We have only one, so that's perfect. Just put it right. Alright. Just eradicate. You guys probably saw in the previous video. So, let's see. Time for grass. I know it's a leaf icon, but image, but you know, so here we go. Just put in the stalks. Okay, turn it like that. We can have another card because okay, Caterpie, Gloom, and Kakuna. So here's what I've added right there. And you guys remember, if you guys can get me to, let's see, 10 subscribers, as I post another video, 10 subscribers, and yeah, I'll do a face reveal and an iTunes and Android giveaway, $15 standard, so you guys can win those. All you have to do is hashtag Pokemon in every video, and that I make, and whoever I pick will get those. Okay? But this won't happen to you, like, right away. I have to have 10 subscribers in order to do this. Okay? So, kind of see there how many room. I actually used up a lot of my space here. Let's just put Litwick, because I don't have a Litwick. And I have Andon, whatever how you say his name. So you guys can see what I just did right there. Right, the two on the in the middle, right there. That's what I did. Focus it a little bit. There we go. Now let's do fire. Is that what it is? Fire. We have a lot of fire. That's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. And I do have some of these. So like if I have key Vulpex here, I'm just gonna put it right in the top here. Facing the way this Vulpex is up here. I just put the Vulpex right here behind it, but it's facing in, so the Pokemon logo like that is facing on the back side. Magmar, I do not have Magmar. Do I have anything else behind me? No, I do not. So let's just put Magmar in the first. There we go. Next we have Arcani. Arcani? I don't know. But that one's pretty good. I do not have that one. Right there, we have Trapinch. That's what it looks like. I'll show you guys now. But we'll show you on the back what it looks like. I guess it hard to sit hunched over. What is that? Oh, it hurts. And we have no pet. Yeah, Potino. Okay. So this is what it looks like. The ones I've added right there. My camera zoomed in. Oh, wow. What do I want? Let's focus on this. Sorry, guys. There we go. Now, let's turn to the dragon. I only have one. What do we have? Dino. Or Dino, I really don't know. Just go right there. Okay, let's take dragon types. What? That's Megan. Oh, perfect. Let's put a guy right here and put him right. Now, I'm gonna put them right there in the middle. Right there. So it's like up, but I can't. It's hard. Whoa, there's my thing has a magnet in it. Stand up, it's like that. There you go. That's a little bit better. Well, let's move this back. Just a little bit. That kind of works. I can't really see. I mean, I can see my camera, but it's harder to see. Oh. There you go. Right. There. That's better. I guess. Damn it. I can't do it right. That. I guess. Not home. This right back up here. Pull this back just a little bit. This right here. Right there. There, that works. I guess. Now, we have trainers and energies. I probably won't make you guys sit through the trainers. I mean, that's a long, and it's a tender, so yeah, I guess I can do it. All the way to the back. All the way. Swing grasp. Dragon energies. Oh, damn it. I hate when this freaking happens. There we go. And see how these energies kind of look different from the other, some of the other energies. Here's the ones I need. Oh, wait a minute. I thought I had a green one. It's not. Boop. And amount of the star ones, I guess. Do I even have any of those? I don't even know. Did I go faster? Maybe I did. Did I? I did. I must have. There's no way. Yeah, I must have. Because I think I have those. I don't know why I wouldn't. That's what I got. Well, the gnome started right. Right back here. I actually can't. They're right in the front. Right up here, guys. It's a little bit boring for you, but I have to have things for this stuff. I thought I had a page for the. Oh, fuck. Sorry, guys. I didn't mean to swear. I'm very sorry. A bee stone. A bee. Mosquito. Mosquito. Okay, anyway. Back to the trainer. Oh, I don't know if I like green papers. These are so irritating to put in. I hate them. Just gonna put them. Oh. Okay. What I'll do, I'll take two like that. That works a lot better. What? Come on! This is stupid. There. Why does it take so long to put these cards? I mean, I think I've heard like things to do this. Robots. Or like automatic, like flying technology to automatically put them in there. Or teleportation. Set the coordinates just right, and boom, they're there. It's like, bang! They're there. And we want to do a thing. I mean, somebody has to set the coordinates and, yeah, distance and all that stuff. Okay, there we go. Well, hope you guys enjoyed the video. And, yeah, see you guys in the next video. Bye!